So, hello everyone. I'm here to address you all. So, I'm starting the speech. This addressing video is about that our new video, which is going to be posted after some time. I mean today only, but after some time. Still it is being edited. It has taken us too much effort of making that video a success. To make that video a success, we have done so many things, like changing our virtual background in our video took much time. So I request all of you to watch that video, because I am going to ask you all questions based on that PPT, PowerPoint presentation. So our PowerPoint presentation, I mean the video, would be there today. And we have something like I'm gonna share with you. It is about solar system. In that, whatever I wanted to teach you, I have explained you and read it for you. I've only read it because it is for class 8, and I think that class 8 is big enough to know and learn it by themselves, and they can read it. So please pause the video and read it. I have read some of the parts of the PowerPoint presentation, but which I thought is not too much hard, I have left it for you all. So now I think class 8 is big enough to read it by themselves. So please pay attention to that PowerPoint presentation. It is based on class 9 ICSE board's geography's first chapter would be asked. It is for class 8. Okay, so read it and I'll be asking you questions on it. So class 3rd and 4th PowerPoint presentations and all the things are coming very soon at our channel. From now onwards, I'll be writing the class and the class which for which class the video is. Okay, and if it is for everyone, I'll write everyone in the bracket. Did you all understand? Thank you guys for your support. Thank you very much. And yeah, please do not forget to like and share with your friends and subscribe if not subscribed. So thank you guys. Bye.